just when you thought the shake it off cops was done shaking, he's back. Backed up by dancing women in handcuffs. A pair of law enforcement wives brought the cuffs. The original video, staged by the Dover, Delaware police to humanize their image, has over 26 million views.
Shake, shake. Yeah!
From there, Master Corporal Jeff Davis went on.
Who's driving, you and me?
You and me, come on.
We're both driving.
We're both driving.
To lip sync the words to Taylor Swift's song on morning TV.
It's like I got this music.
Hey, we thank you so much.
I'm not done yet.
He was unstoppable.
Shake, shake.
And now he's taken the routine he learned from his 10-year-old daughter to the stage. Trading his police uniform for a suit and pink shirt at a benefit to raise money to pay for childcare for single parents while they go back to school. Dancing with the Delaware Stars is modeled after the TV show Dancing with the Stars, and a Shake It Off cop was the main attraction. The event raised over $60,000, and Officer Davis proved by dancing with another officer's wife that he can shake it off below the waist, not just behind the wheel. Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.